Okay, hello. This is my ultimate all-time favorite song of Alicia Keys. It's on her As I Am album. It's gotten me through a lot. It's a very emotional song for me. So if I get emotional, please excuse me. If you came across this site and you don't like it, please move on. when Sasha was being pulled away with a cop who was a complete asshole, by the way, to go to the hospital. I came home after that long day. I hadn't slept in over 38 hours, and I came home and put the CD in to relax, and this was the song that came on, and it's a very emotional song, and I can't remember if I told you that or not, 'cause I pushed record and it wasn't recording and I had to do it again. So, I'm gonna act out like a dork. And this is very drag queen of me, I know, I'm sorry. But it's just me expressing what I express. So, this is Like You'll Never See Me Again by Alicia Keys. And I'm being a complete dorky idiot. Okay? Okay. It's pretty much what I live by. Probably forever now. So. Just a minute. Move the camera down. Can you imagine trying to write those lyrics down and give them to the person you love? It was nearly impossible to show the passion of the song and what I was feeling. But I wrote it out and I gave it to her. And it was just like impossible for her to feel what I was feeling when I heard this song. So when she came home and heard it, we just held each other and just sobbed. And it's basically our song now. As that's just what it's all about, man. That's what it's about. Being a dork. No, you know what I mean. Alright, later.